Hey, Chris Menard, great feature in new Teams is back. It is Notify when available. This feature disappeared. It was always in Classic when we got new Teams. The feature's gone. It is now back. It is June 2024. Let me demonstrate how this feature works. I'm chatting with Carol Wilson, and I need to ask her something that's pretty important. So if I click on chat, here's Carol. I'm about to send Carol a chat. But Carol just went to do not disturb, as you can see right here. If Carol was in a meeting, this would read in a call. Don't ask me why it doesn't say in a meeting, but it says in a call. And if Carol's in a meeting presenting, it would say presenting right here where it says do not disturb. So I'm going to close this out, but here's the feature now. Come and click on the three dots. And now this great feature is back. Notify when available. I'm going to select that. Carol is still do not disturb. Just to click off of here, I'm going to go to the Meet app. Carol is now available again. Watch the screen. There is that feature. Carol Wilson is now available. So I can pop over to chat, click on Carol, and ask her whatever I needed to, or start chatting with her, or possibly doing a one-on-one meeting up here in the top right. One important note, when you turn on Notify when available, it will keep running. So if Carol went busy or do not disturb again and then came available again, I'm going to get that notification. So if this is a one-time feature, make sure you go turn it off, or you could just leave this running for certain contact people you talk to. I will turn that off though right there. I am really glad this is back. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, ring the bell. My Teams online training course is available, along with 4 different Excel courses, 1 Copilot course, and 1 OneNote course. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.